I remember just a couple days ago, literally a couple days ago, when I showed you the creek was just about frozen over, little slits where you could see the water here and there. Well, that's all changed. Here it is, January 31st, last day of the month, middle of the winter, if you will, and snow is melting. And our lawn, half of it's bare. And as you can see, the water's overflowing because, hey, the snow's melted, raising the water tables. I'll walk out here. Well, don't dare step any further, actually. I'll slip on the ice that's left. Let me show you here. See how it backs up over here. Backs up, backs up, backs up, backs up. A little overflow here. And the rapids are back. We really shoot the rapids today. Let me show you over here. Oh, just soak in a little bit. Way up, around the bend. It's wide now. About 40 to 50 feet of width. And again, it backs up. This is our campground area. It backs up into this little cove. Of course, you can hear the water racing by. It's actually quite spectacular. Again, every day is different, completely different. Dogs love it. Easy to get a drink of water now, as you can see. We'll walk a little further shortly here and look for some more surprises. Well, y'all have a great day from Dan, Karen, the girls here in Machias, New York. Goodbye now.